Welcome to VideoPad tutorial on Sonic Tech the Self Learners Club. LATS HVAC is a fully integrated model selection program for LG HVAC products. The program assists in quickly and accurately selecting the most suitable product model for each installation site. In addition to the model selection application, LATS HVAC also offers faster estimations for refrigerant piping diameters and refrigerant quantities as well as piping lengths with user typed distance. After you open the program, you will see this window, and above you will find the toolbar. In main tap you will find these buttons. Press new to create new project. Press open to open existing project file. Press add to add system from another project to the opened project. Info to check the project file information. Save to save the project file, and save as to save the project file to other name. Finally press close to close the project file. Press load summary to check and add the room load information and room information by manual input or Excel importing function. Press import to import the project file or import SHD file to import the export project file of LATS CAD or LATS Revit. And you can make report as Excel or PDF file. GERP function dedicated for LGE employee to export file for ordering system of products. Press equipment list to print equipment list of multi-V, multi, single, ERV. DXF help you to create tree or schematic diagram in AutoCAD file. LATS Energy button is a shortcut button to LATS Energy website. In System tap you can create a new system, copy the selected system, delete the selected system and change its name. And you can check or change the system setting information in System setting. System check all to checks all systems. In view tap you can show or not the system tree, the log viewer, the properties, the overview, and the system detail information. In language tab you can select display language by clicking on checkbox. To show the user manual press on help. And view update info shows you the update information. To show the project file information press on project file info. LATS agreement to shows the agreement of terms and conditions of use, international. Transfer of information, privacy policy, electronic marketing. Finally open source notice to show which open source is used in LATS HVAC.